Staying with security matters, the Osun State government has condemned the killings of six family members at Wasimi Village in Irewale local government area of the state. One person who sustained gunshot wound is being treated at the hospital. Olasunkomi Ogumoko completes this report.
Unknown gunmen on Saturday invaded Wasimi Village in Ikiri along Ife-Ibadan Expressway in Osun State. The incident happened around 10 p.m. on Saturday night, according to an eyewitness. An eyewitness who is also a son of one of the six persons killed by unknown gunmen in Wasimi in Osun State has narrated how the incident occurred. According to Sami Uyaya, the gunmen arrived on two motorcycles and called out his father, mother, stepmother, and three of their grandchildren and shot them. Yaya said they ran into the bush to escape being killed.
They faced the road we were back in. Alaji was summoned to come out from his house. He was asked if he has money at home, and he said no cash on him. Next thing we heard, gunshots. Alaji was killed, his two wives, and my two children, and one other child.
The deputy governor of Osun State, Benedict Alabi, who visited the scene of the incident, condemned the act, describing it as man's inhumanity to man. Alabi noted that the state government would ensure that those that perpetrated the act are brought to book.
Gruesome murder is not what we have ever witnessed in the state of Osun. And it is very sad for us to start having this kind of incidents happening in our community. I want to assure us that state government of Osun will not stop to ensure that we unravel the murderers behind this. This is not a fight between Fulani and Yoruba. I assure the family of the deceased that the government of Osun will stand by them in this trial period to ensure that we ameliorate their losses in the little way we can do. They should please volunteer information to the secret agents. They should not be afraid.
The remains of the victim have been deposited at the mortuary.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.